Hi guys, now in this problem, we know that total mechanical energy is conserved for any process. Now here, at one point, the potential energy is equal to